they're having a rough year, but I kind of expected that. But for the Cowboys, it's gotten so bad for them that the National Weather Service in Dallas has a new advisor. That's right. In case of a tornado warning in Dallas, they're advising people to go to Cowboys Stadium because there's no chance of a touchdown there.
Yes.
Quiet weather, David. Thought we could interject a little humor. I want to thank Angelo Galazzo, one of my Facebook buddies, posting that this morning. All right, let's get